two bombs. In the F-16, we carry bombs. They're limited to 5.5 Gs. So now we are 9 Gs as a unit combat load.
Do I have my own radar on? Or is it just
radar
press?
Is always on unless you decide you want to turn it off.
Okay.
And you see here on this one display, a tactical situation display.
Yeah.
Unlike legacy airplanes, we don't have a dedicated air-to-air radar page. It's all seen here. Here, when you put your cursor on it, so with
what's
your
this? What was the cursor? So
that's
this one.
Right, right.
That picks up. This is the same as on the F-18. And what was the designator?
So you look here in this box once you get your cursor on, and then just take your thumb off. To designate, you take this switch and you click it up quickly and release. There you go. So now you have that selected. We would normally see a box appear here, an expanded data window, and sometimes it will pop up, it should be there at the time. And it will tell you what contributors. Do you have a radar contributor? Do you have an infrared contributor? Do you have ASM? Is his radar radiating and reflecting those sources?
Okay, it's giving the truth code. What is the range of no escape? Is it this bottom of the this range indicator?
This is telling you if the bandit maneuvers more than 60 degrees, that your missile may not intercept.
Okay.
This is here is the amount of closure nuts. This is telling you 24 miles is when your missile will be on its course and you can turn away.
Okay.
Weapons quality 5 here tells you that you have a radar lock and that you have the highest probability of the supporting base.
Okay.
Looking at the missile information, you're 33 miles away. That's his airspeed in Mach. His altitude is 35,000. You're currently at 37,000. There's the shoot cue.
Yes.
And we use the pickle button to shoot missiles and drop bombs.
Okay. And the trigger is for bombs. So
only for guns.
Okay.
Here you can see your target coming into view on your forward-looking infrared telescope, if you will. And when you're ready, notice he has not locked you up. We get indications when he locks you up. This is totally unclassified. But you have shot him well outside 40 nautical miles. And that's where the fight's going to happen. Hopefully, it'll be long range, but they don't even see us coming.
Okay, now it's no.
You need to sleep tools because I want you to move down
for greater than per second.
You need basic tools.
There we go.
Yeah, I want to change. Now,
out goes your
tire
missile.
Change?
Yeah.
It's still a tire change. You still need an acid jet. You still need torque wrenches. So those pieces are still there. And some of the products are not
okay.
symbol there turns to a circle, 8,000 feet, and you're going to use the trigger finger. There's 8,000 feet. Slow down some.
So the hardest part about changing the engine is getting it out to me.
What are these green?